What's up, Rams? I'm Jose.
And I'm Sybil, all the way back from North Carolina.
I know. And today is Monday, October 29th. I'll see you on the other side of the pledge.
Mm-hmm. How you doing, Highland? It's Vincent. Now we're going to do the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Hi, my name is Claire Smithley.
Hi, I'm Gary Smith.
Hi, my name is Nathan Wilson.
Hi, my name is Carly Keller.
Elena Dutton.
My name is Adelaide Bailey.
Austin Dinger.
Hi, I'm Kamal Olson.
Taylor Radford.
Hi, my name is Haley Snowden.
Thomas John Sanford.
Nicholas James Meyer.
My name is Will Sermon.
My name is Nuzzy Chandler.
Hi, my name is Mandy Hsu.
I'm Josiah Parrish.
My name is Morgan McDonald.
Katie Campbell.
Caitlin Gadd.
Hi, my name is Aubrey Huff.
I like to play tennis.
Music, yeah.
I'm a dancer. I'm on the Highland Lassies.
My beard grows way too fast and I hate shaving.
I play on the girls' soccer team.
I really like music. I love to play guitar and sing.
I like reading. I'm a total nerd.
I like the Chicago Bears.
I play golf.
I am a first generation Chinese American in my family, meaning that my parents immigrated here in the 90s-ish, and they kind of made a life here in America for me and my sister.
I have played the cello for 4 years.
I'm a football player.
I love people, just like hanging out with them and making them laugh.
You can always catch me up at Pebble. I love snowboarding up there.
I like to play tennis. I'll be playing in the spring.
I like football.
I am co-president of Travers.
I like playing games with other people, meeting new people, and I've had 3 surgeries on my face before.
I'm really hyper, and I get sad a lot sometimes.
I'm deaf.
I stay strong by being positive.
I stay strong by sticking to the people I love the most, my friends and family.
By communicating with my peers, and they just like have your back. They're really supportive.
Music makes me scratch my head.
I stay strong by knowing that it's okay if you have hard times. Like, you don't have to be strong 24/7.
I stay strong by looking at the examples around me, whether it's my friends or my family.
I'm a really self-reliant person, so I usually like look at folks.
I find that one of the ways I'm able to stay strong is by knowing I don't always have to stay strong.
Let me go work out.
Whenever I get sad or just like I beat myself down a little bit, I always am like, okay, Elena, list off six incredible things you did before breakfast.
Family works hard for me, so I work hard for my family.
Everybody has problems, but as long as you have an end goal and you strive for it, everything will be fine.
You know, I just make sure to be nice to other people, and I know they'll be nice to me.
I stay strong by lifting other people up.
By knowing my strengths and alternately knowing my weaknesses, and also the people around me, my friends and my family. If I have problems, they are always able to help.
And one that I really love is love yourself, because that's who you're going to be spending the rest of your life with.
I turn to music. I'd say the motivation behind me being strong, I guess, is just really the friends that I have and the relationships I have behind that.
I get a lot of my toughness from my last surgery I had.
All this family all make me strong all the time.
I stay strong by being proud of the individual that I am as a minority in a not very inclusive town.
It's kind of the same thing from like Alice in Wonderland, how she kind of told herself 6 impossible things before breakfast. So I'd list that off, and then I just kind of take a breath and then look at the situation and do my thing.
I have friends and family that can support me whenever things would otherwise fall apart.
And kind of keep that strength going with other people and know that they always have a friend to come to.
I think strength is something you develop through hard times, and so I really get my strength by challenging myself and relying on those around me to really build me up.
I work out with my mom.
That's always been my favorite, because it's true, and you should always rely on yourself to bring yourself up and not everybody else. I guess the majority of people are LDS, and me being different from that, I realized that like being proud of myself can keep me going.
I like to play music, write music. When I'm feeling down, I listen to depressing music, but then you feel better about it.
People are there, so just by knowing that I'm not alone, I'm able to kind of pace myself so I don't overdo it.
Hey Highland, I'm here to tell you that we've got the co-ed dance for FCCLA coming up next Saturday. I'm looking forward to having you all come. Girls, go get your guys and get their greaser outfits on. Girls, get your poodle skirts and come on over to the co-ed dance. Tickets are on sale right now, $25 a couple. If you don't have a date, grab a friend, split the cost of the ticket and come join us. We're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna have a swing dance contest. We're gonna have a costume contest. Come in your Levi's, come in your swing skirts. We'll take you however you wanna come. Just enjoy it, have fun with us, and get your tickets.
Please keep donating to this little orange box that is located in your fourth hour for UNICEF's Trick or Treat Drive. Key Club members are collecting the boxes for the last time on Thursday.
That career for seniors, juniors, and sophomores is in the small gym tomorrow during second and third hour. Be there.
Or be square. Alrighty, alright. There's an FFA Halloween recruiting party during lunch on Halloween in Mr. Garrett's room, and there will be pizza.
Seniors, you need to get your senior pictures in by the end of the month. You can send them into Ms. Greco's email. If you don't know what her email is, then go talk to her. Get it done.
Yep, you need to do that. Alrighty, Jose. Shall we see what y'all are having for lunch?
Yeah.
Yep.
What's up, guys? It's Emily here with your lunch today. So today in the main line, we're going to have pork chops, potatoes and gravy, and a roll with butter. And in the fast food line, we're going to have pepperoni pizza, cheeseburger, or a calzone. And that comes with Sun Chips or Cheetos. And that's it for your lunch. See you guys.
That sounds tasty.
That does sound tasty.
You know, let's go see something random.
Did you know that whales explode when they die?
It's very random.
No bad.
All right, but you know what coincides with our random thought? James's decade thought. Let's go check it out.
And the award for most unsettling music video of 1995 goes to Annie Lennox with No More I Love Yous.
James, you did it again. My man. Let's go to RamTV Sports. I'ma say all the
words inside my head. All right, guys, we're here with your sports, and as you can tell, we have not gone very far. Boys soccer has a banquet in the cafeteria, and all girls basketball have tryouts from 4 to 6 p.m. Also, we have a lovely flyer somewhere that's going to be on this screen for girls basketball tryouts. Also, bowling is every Monday through Wednesday from 4 to 5:30, and it starts on November 19th. So go get signed up, and everyone makes the team. Back to you guys in the studio. It's right there.
Alrighty, guys, if you need any announcements on the air, email us before second hour to our address, highlandramtv@gmail.com.
Yeah. Subscribe to this channel and click the title notification bell to get notified when we post. Also, check our second channel, RamTube, where we post a bunch of fun videos, openers, and closers.
Alright, and we are on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook under HighlandRamTV. Make sure to go follow us there.
Thanks for spending time with us. I'm Jose.
And I'm still Sybil.
Have a good day, Highland. Sweet dreams are made of this.